beer, I promise.
Una chela.
Going up every like month or week, it felt like. I just said, I can't live here and raise a family. I need to go back. Yeah, the price, everything would go up. Like, you'd go to the store and buy your soda. Oh, no, ya subió. O la leche ya subió. O el pan ya subió. And I'd be, oh my goodness, it's going up every week. And that's when I realized, man, you can't live here. And then my friends told me, so cool.
Hey, how about lions? We got mountain lions, I know that, but like real lions? Well, mountain lions, oh, didn't they have any over there in Cancun, remember when we went?
I love, and I have two batteries. Oh man, that is wild, bro. I'm glad we came here. Yeah, I'm so glad we came here.
The piano's playing itself.
Oh, the piano plays by itself? It's haunted. Oh, Jesus, I bind everything in the devil in this place. Father, in the name of Jesus, I cover this place with the blood of Jesus and the fire of the Holy Spirit. I declare and decree that no weapon formed against us shall prosper in Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, they're very steep.
Yeah.
You gotta hold on. The temperature is much cooler over here. Cooler down here, huh?
Yeah.
We can go out to the yard this way too. Girls are staying at in San Luis Potosí.
Oh yeah, a little.
Oh, wedding.
Here on Sunday.
Santa Nogal. Santo Nogal.
This door or that door?
Yeah.
Maria entró aquí.
Okay.
Beto, ¿verdad?
¿Cómo estás?
Sí, güey.
¿Cómo?
Bien, ¿cómo?
¿Cómo
estás?
Muy bien, ¿tú, güey?
¿Verdad que no cambia?
Dice, wow. En el 88, la boda de plata de mis padres. ¿Tú estás ahí,
sí,
no?
Sí, claro. Es mi primo Alberto.
¿Tu hijo? ¿Cuántos tienes?
Dos.
¿Dos?
Sí.
Tengo cuatro. Tengo mucho. Dos medios chinos. Y medios mexicanos.
¿Verdad que sí, tía?
Enseño una foto.
Hola.
Bien, bien. Está bien bonito aquí. ¿Sí? ¿Sus hijos?
Ella es mi pequeña.
Vaya, haga mucho gusto.
La muchacha se está haciendo las uñas.
Hola.
Bien, mucho gusto en verte.
Sí, ¿hace cuántos años?
Está bien bonito aquí.
¿Verdad que sí?
Está bien bonito aquí.
Yo no sé por qué te fuiste al hotel.
Oye, Lili.
Oh, ¿sabes qué? Te pareces un poco a Patty. Sí, se parece un poco. Hola, Patty.
Ya llegué. Bienvenida. ¿Y dónde dieron estos bolitas? Aquí hay un árbol.
Hola. ¿Esposa de quién?
De Brian.
Gracias. De Eva.
Wow. Hasta los hijos ya tienen esposas. ¿Cómo pasa el tiempo? La gente crece. Wow. Hey, ¿y este lugar qué es, Beto? ¿Qué es este lugar? Es un. Allá en los Estados Unidos no tienen esto. Parece guayaba.
Sí, eso fue este año.
¿Qué aprendido?
Si sí estás grabando.
Okay.
Sonrisas, ¿ah?
Ya. Sonrisas.
Qué padre tu camarita.
Gracias. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Se adelantó como 6 meses, ¿no?
Sí, más o menos.
Bueno, estamos en Navidad.
¿Así se llama el lugar ese, en Navidad?
No, ¿qué se llama?
Santo Nogal.
¿Cómo se llama el pueblo?
Sí. ¿Tú tienes pringas?
Hola.
Claro,
hi. ¿Cómo es camina?
María, María.
Peace, brother.
¿Así o así?
Así de los dos.
So you didn't drive, Turi?
No. Ahorita hablamos, Veronica.
¿Ahorita qué?
Ahorita hablamos a la casa a ver si el Wayne o algo.
Beautiful morning.
Yes,
I'm here. Hola, buenas tardes. Buenos días.
You
guys wanted a video, right?
Yeah. But just not posting it. Just for us.
No, I'll have it for the family. Hi, Valentina. Good morning.
Good morning, mamita.
Are you next after your mom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
How do you sleep? Yeah. I slept good. I always sleep good here. But I always sleep good.
Are you having a good time?
Yeah, I love it here. It's great seeing family. Hey, last night just felt like the good old days, yeah. Man. Last night felt like I never left Mexico.
You went, huh?
Yeah.
You went with the Chelly said she wants to take the cat.
I was telling people that being here in Mexico, there's certain smells, there's certain foods to take you right back to the good old days.
Oh,
is that where they got all that? I thought they got that here. Yeah, I was there.
Oh,
it was so good.
Trajo queso y virotes.
Virotes de Guadalajara. I can't wait to have them.
Yeah. I ate so much yesterday, man. I had to get on my knees and say, I'm sorry, Lord. No, just kidding. But I ate a lot,
okay,
man.
Okay, so llegando y llegando el pinche trago. Hey, ¿qué es un trago? Sí, échame un trago. ¿Y por qué quieres? Yo quiero eso, Don Julio con Coca-Cola. Y luego mi mamá dice, yo te la diabetes. Y dije, con la que se comió el pan. Sí, lo he visto un trago. Next thing you know, reunited. Why? Yeah, why? Because of you.
Why?
Porque salían de cuando vinieron para allá que hizo el vino. Y estaba bueno, ¿eh, Chelly?
You went yesterday, too?
And then I
wanted to
go inside the pool.
Yeah. Can you get the back of my
thing? That looks like a Chinese thing almost.
La casa donde ellos
right. Oh, yeah, that's so cool.
And get my shoes.
Mm-hmm.
How much was it?
Only 15,000 pesos.
That is so cool. Yeah, I love that painting they did. That drawing they did of you? Wow. Wayne did a great job on that, man.
15,000 pesos.
He did. You saw the big poster that Wayne drew? Isn't that beautiful?
Okay. Yo estoy bien.
You know what?
No,
estoy
bien.
No, Veronica, there's a stand there.
Valentina's observing her mom.
No, that's
thinking about the day when one day she'll say, I do too.
Grab me
the
surprise
one that's in the freezer.
That's
what
I'm doing in this freezer.
Well, I could do in the freezer. I'm like,
I'm going to need this.
And the freezer.
Let me open it for a
second.
Don't forget
me.
I know. Why are you
already doing it? All I need is my eyebrows and some blush.
Yeah. This is real.
I kind of did already, but I don't want to put too much.
Yeah.
I did.
Almost there.
It's because the lighting sucks here, and I don't want to put a lot, and then later on, watch, where's the phone? Yeah. Is that the chupu?
Oh, seriously.
Put a light.
No,
no
lighting right there.
I don't want it too much. I think that's
the store is closed.
Where's Jose?
Yeah. See?
In the hotel.
Yeah, you can see it.
You
want to
see
it? I know.
And then whatever videotape you can, music in the background.
Music in the
background.
Yesterday the night, Shan helped me. So you just look at the
Wait.
No, you'll
be back. Should I do dramatic or chill out?
No, that's completely
dramatic.
Dramatic.
I wanted you guys to say that.
Where's my dad watching the game?
Go in the room, take a video of them.
Oh, and
Chewy. Where's Chewy?
Chewy's like.
Veronica, do you
need
anything? Can you get a phone?
Voy a poner esto acá.
Love you, man. Close your eyes. Santiago.
But I do want to try that at some point.
What
was it? No.
I think we're good.
I like it with the music. Go to the eyelash place. And like, go to your eyelash, because you fucking look.
Hey, we don't have that.
But it's anything you do to you. Dramatic. It looks nice.
She looks like an Egyptian girl.
And then you're going
to
later, so plump it up. Okay. So once I dress, so that's a match.
Es que
se ve
mejor
acá.
Yeah,
and I'll look bigger
atrás.
Yeah.
I can. Yeah. I think the last time I had makeup on was for Valentina, baby.
Really?
Probably.
But you look pretty.
You look nice too, Mom.
Thank you. You know what, Hope? Even if you didn't do makeup, but you just lashes,
boom.
You don't even need anything. Like,
you guys think this is the color?
It's always going to be the dress.
I know, that's the only thing.
Oh, let me see. What color? Are they color?
Makeup?
No, give it your makeup.
My goodness. Really? Yeah. So much makeup.
Because she wants natural, so I didn't give her a lot.
No, no, I think it's fine. No. Uh-huh.
Here, give her the mirror so she can look at herself. Where's the big mirror that we're looking
at? Oh, I love Cheyenne.
What'd she say?
La color está bien, sí.
Are you nervous, Veronica?
Right now, no, because my sisters are here.
That's
hopefully it stays this way.
Yeah. If you feel nervous, just call out to Jesus to give you strength.
I have been.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Honestly, she would have been like, oh my God.
What?
freaking out.
Aquí parecemos pericas, ¿verdad? Y bien sociales, así es.
Mamita, ve al baño.
Go pee-pee, mama. Cause they're gonna do your hair right now.
Oh yeah, let's try
it.
Let them go. Anything more
happen? Ben, I'm just need to get out. First of all, be a quick one. Papito, where's my muchachito?
Abuelo, what's up? Come here, give us a hug. Hurry! Hey. Good morning!
Good morning! No, he doesn't say good morning, he says morning.
Morning!
So we always tell him, morning, boy.
He ran into the refrigerator all shy with his shy run.
He's like, oh my god, yeah.
Makeup
chin.
Oh,
yeah, she's very natural. Oh, does this? Sorry. No, that's how I'm right now. I'm like everything. Yeah, like, hey. Oh my god, it's really just something. Which one is? Yeah. Like what? Like just a breaker, like, yeah, yeah, I did to my mom, yeah.
But look at my dress.
No matter. What I'm doing is neutral. It's like, oh, you still get a color, but it's still somewhat like my mom. Yeah.
Arroz con pollo. Beautiful town, beautiful morning. Before we go for the festivities for Veronica's wedding. Aparte de Andrew, el cierre no le está jalando en los pantalones. Se lo ponen y luego se abre.
Oh no, ya se fregó.
Va a tener que poner un alfiler.
Ay,
yeah.
¿Y tiene un alfiler?
He said it was one too many tacos.
A ver.
Sí, ya parece.